your successes, failures, problems, and what is that you would like to do? And my question would be to you, if you were the president of Republic of Armenia, what is the important things that you think the president should do today, tomorrow, in a year?
My question has to do with your thoughts about the future of Karabakh and its significance to the Republic of Armenia.
My question is about energy security. I think if we're thinking about Armenia being a leader in technology, we have to have some sense, and maybe it's an incorrect sense, but
thank you a lot.